If you have a word to share with us, we will roll the mic around. You can definitely put your hand up and you can share something if you'd like to. Or we can proceed towards dinner and we can keep the networking summit. Also, you can network amongst yourself in the dinner which is in the adjoining area. Before we conclude, do we have any members of the audience? If you, yes, you'd like to share something? You
can Mr. Abbas, we have a success story of this networking event which we are really proud of. Alhamdulillah, Mr. Azim Khan Saab, who's MC with our ICCB, has cracked a deal of $1 million here tonight. A great round of applause to Mr. Azim Khan for cracking this fantastic and phenomenal contract with this networking event. This is what the success story is, and this is what we are here for. This is what we crave for. Now, I request somebody from this lovely audience to talk something about the business. We'll give 30 seconds to each participant to come. You can stand on your seat and you can talk. The mic goes to you. Anybody can raise the hand. I toss this mic to you. कोई भी अपने बिजनेस के बारे में बात करना चाहेंगे तो अभी मौका है, बात कर सकते हैं. यस टू द जेंटलमैन देयर.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. सो आई वुड लाइक थैंक टू द आईसीसीबी टीम फॉर डूइंग अ वंडरफुल जॉब एंड वंडरफुल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर वेरियस एंटरप्रेन्योर्स लाइक मी. एज आई सेड, लाइक वी हैव लॉट ऑफ. This is Syed Ehsan. My business name is Wisdom Pearl Global Solutions. And I hereby would like to tell all the entrepreneurs who are here that we are not, don't have the intention that to do the business only for a profit. So that's what my motive, my motto, that I'm not here to do business only for a profit, only for money, but for certain causes. As you all have witnessed, that there was a time that we were the leaders in most of the industries, but today we are not. We have lost a lot of grounds, a lot of businesses to somebody else, or we have converted into becoming laborers. So my vision is to bring an innovative ideas in most of the sectors. So that's the reason I started from my expertisations. My expertisations in service industries, technology, robotic process automation in context to artificial intelligence and services sectors to the mortgage, real estate and insurance industries. My client base basically is in US and Canada, but very soon or shortly I'm starting in India and other African countries as well. This is my vision. That's the reason I joined here to the ICCB to seek some good and strong investors. We can invest in my most of the companies you can see on the screen that already I have partnering with Calintech. This is one of the institute, corporate training, real corporate training institute that I formed only for Indians, for the job seekers, people. There are so many graduates, but they don't have jobs today. So I'm here to create the jobs. So you can support me in this cause. So I'm, believe me guys, to all of you, I'm here to create the job for the jobless. Because brilliant. I have 20 years of experience in various industries, from your textile, from your furniture, wood industry, from your steel industry, from your technology industry, software and service industries as well. So I've just partnered with consultancies to run my show. Then again, the media partner is there with me. And of course, at the end, I would like to give back to the society. So I have formed over here Wisdom Pearl Foundation so that they can benefit from my initiatives. Thank you. Thanks for the opportunity given by the ICC team. Have a great day. Have a nice evening. Take care. Bye-bye.
So kind of you, brother, for opening the employment opportunities. Now we have another success story from ICCB. I present this mic to Mr. Hidayatullah from Capto to share his success story.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Round of applause.
Assalamu alaikum. This is Syed Hidayatullah. I'm CEO of Capto. It's a transportation technology marketplace. I would like to thank Sister Fatima Ajmal. She connected me to one company called Booking Hospitality. and they have actually given us an order for aeroshow transportation services, and we have been doing that for last 3 days, and we are proud to be a transportation provider for aeroshow 2021. So thanks Sister Fatima for giving that reference.
Lovely. It's a success story. Now we have another person in this group who would like to talk. I'm handing the mic to this gentleman here.
Assalamu alaikum. Myself Abu Huraira Arshad from Adams Fresh Meat. Here we make everything easy for you on one tap. That is mutton, chicken, beef, and more than 101 varieties of marinated fresh meat. Samajhdar jante hain, not every meat is Adams Fresh Meat. Unit of Arshad's group. Jazakallah.
Very nice. Mashallah. Fantastic.
Okay, fantastic. Last one more speaker. We have one success story here. Mr. Syed from Flying Carpet.
Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum. I'm from an event management background. Everybody thinks that event management didn't do well at the time of pandemic. I can proudly tell we, it's not me, we. I got collaborated with Fatima Azmal from Flying Firefly Events. We almost did 27 events in the pandemic. You name it, we were there in the hotel. You name it, we were there in the hotel. We have done lots and lots of events through IICCB. Thank you so much. I guess it's an amazing platform. Thank you. Thank you so much, Fatima ma'am, for the opportunity.
Quickly, the gentleman who got the business of $1 million, which is the biggest cracked business today. I'm handing over the mic to him.
Hello. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. मैं एमए फारूकी मुश्ताक हुसैन अनवर हुसैन फारूकी बेलगाम से रिप्रेजेंट किया हूँ. मेरा कारोबार जो है आयुर्वेदिक मेडिसिन बनाता हूँ और मैं एक्सपोर्ट भी करता हूँ. मैं समझता हूँ कर्नाटक में स्पेशली जो है आयुर्वेदिक लाइन में जो है मैं पहला पर्सन हूँ. आप मैं दो तीन लोगों को दिलाए भी दिया हूँ लाइसेंस. तो एक मेरा जिसमें मेरे पास 10-12 लोग काम करते हैं वैसे इंडस्ट्री में. अभी और भी मेरा यहाँ आने के बाद मैं एक साहब से कॉन्टेस्ट हुआ जो उनके साथ फौरन जो है हमारा एक किडनी स्टोन का और मुलवादी का जिसको हम बवासीर कहते हैं उसे हम अभी नए लॉन्च करने वाले हैं. बस हम सबकी दुआएं हैं. बस एक चीज़ मैं आपको एक शेर के साथ ख़त्म करता हूं. मंजिल से आगे बढ़कर मंजिल तलाश कर, मिल जाए तुझको दरिया तो समंदर तलाश कर. खुदा
क्या तो बात है, क्या बात है. All right.
Do we have some more time to go or shall we wind it up?
Well, unanimously they're saying that we are time's up.
No, one more gentleman here. Since people, it is a youth empowerment thing that we are talking about, there's a youth here. He wants to introduce his business. I would like to give an opportunity to him.
Yeah. Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all can hear me. Yes. Okay. So my name is Hadi, and I'm into HR services. At the moment, my company name is RapidBox. It's into recruitment and training and payroll, all these HR services which we doing. And at the moment, I'm having 2 branches and 1 franchisee sold. So I'm looking out for more clients. Inshallah, I'm looking forward to get, looking out for more investors as well as the clients to get tied up with. Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Abdul Khalid. Here is a client for you. There is another success story. You can check. This is the power of networking, gentlemen. You see, you speak about your business and you have people taking your business. Over to you, Abbas.
Thank you very much. That was absolutely spectacular, Mr. Syed Nizamuddin. And now, ladies.